morning, Red Devils. My name is Jose Estrada, your ASB president. Please stand and join me for the pledge. Place your right hand over your heart. Ready? Begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you. You may now be seated.
Good morning, Red Devils. My name is Odie.
And I'm Jasmine.
And this is your Red Devils Review.
Good morning, Red Devils. This is Miss Gavin, and I have important news. Guess what? It's time to have our Bikes for Kids essay contest once again. So that's right, we're going to give away bikes again. So you're going to see this flyer around campus and maybe in even your classrooms. And if you write a one-page essay answering two questions, first, what are the benefits of riding a bike? And two, why do you want a bike? That's all you have to do, write a one-page essay answering those two questions, the importance of riding a bike or the benefits of riding a bike, and why you want a bike, and you will submit that essay to me by Friday, March 2nd. So once again, make sure that you turn in those winning essays to me by Friday, March 2nd, and they can be typed or written in English or Spanish. So we will give away two bikes in each 9th, 10th, 11th, and 12th grade. So that's a total of 8 bikes. So good luck, Red Devils, and let me know if you have any questions. Thank you.
Adulting 101, every Thursday from 3 to 4 at the Lounge.
Applications and lead crew are available in room 325. Love you, Miss Hall.
What's one thing you enjoyed about this hike?
It was fun.
It was fun?
Yeah. It was awesome.
It was awesome.
You get to learn about nature.
That was good. That was my first
time. It was good as well.
I liked how you hiked.
It's a great time. Well, that's all we have for you today, Red Devils. I've been Jasmine.
And I've been Pablo Escobar. And this has been your Red Devils Review.
Make it a great day or not. The choice is always yours. Sweet the remix one!